Now let's see if they can pick up the pieces.
I actually want to check the trophies for this game. Let's check how many I have. I have 20 wins. I have lost 15 of them. I have 262 kills. And the biggest game for 2 hours and 6 minutes, the guy is killed. I'm at level 17 right now, so I'm getting really close to it. Oh, you can actually upgrade your guy too. Save up my that intermediate thing is his, gives me less time for the restraining bolt's cooldown, and that's the attack the L2 attack. And the restraining bolt fires a bolt of lightning that damages and slows its target. This is the static blast that's like that big electric ball is firing up in the air. Launches a ball of lightning that causes damage over time in the target area. Quick Match is just choosing anything. Practice to go is practice. League is just choosing your game mode. I like to play Annihilation because it's pretty much game mode. I've been playing this game for 2 hours and I already have 206 KOs. I don't know if you would count this as a MOBA because MOBA stands for multiplayer online battle. I don't know if this is a MOBA, but if it is, this is usually my favorite, probably. I like to play... The only MOBAs I've played are probably Smite, Dota, and if you count this one.
There's no going back now, we're all queued up for Annihilation!
He still got the health pickup, and I still... Oh, he's gonna grab it. I'm gonna...
Oh, what a takedown!
I got him! Holy shit, this is the most
charming time in the game!
Oh my god! How?
This team has got to find a rhythm.
Actually, no, I'm gonna save that for the next video. I'm gonna show the trophies for this match, and then that'll be it. So yeah, that's gonna be the video, guys.